Okay, I see the thing going up on the side. I remember we had a problem with that. We had no warning.
I'm ready. It's a process.
Yes.
You don't do this at all. Now, get out here now.
That's all there is to it. This. We were live. How many viewers we got?
Good evening, Colonials. My name is Matt Muller, middle school principal. Very proud to be the New Washington Middle School principal. It's my pleasure, my honor tonight to introduce you and bring you here auditorium for our holiday concert here that we have each year. I'd like to tell you that the arts, the musical arts, are alive and well here in Colorado Valley, particularly in the middle school. We are extremely proud of the young men and young women you're going to see tonight and the countless hours that they put into what you're about to watch. So we're proud of them, we're proud of our advisors, and all I can say is you're going to have a great show tonight like we do every year. This is one of my favorite events that we have each year. So again, we got a packed house, that's what we're looking for. So one thing I would tell you, a couple key announcements here regarding the show. Check out the backside, the concert kind of reminders. Make sure phones are on silent. One of the things I will tell you is, we do have a live stream. If you're a parent or guardian, you've got an email today with the link, so if someone you know can't make it, send them that link pretty quick, because it's gonna be a live stream, it's right on there. It's on our social media as well, so again, that's there. Again, pay particular attention to the concert reminders. And without any further ado, it's going to be a great night to be a Colonial. And I'll introduce you to Mr. R and our band.
Thank you.
This is the New Oxford Middle School Band. Kids have been working hard. Hopefully you enjoyed our first piece. I'm going to tell you a little bit about our next number. It's based on the tune Coventry Carol, but it's called Carol for Coventry. There's a little backstory I'm going to read that was provided along with the music. It says, the classic Coventry Carol is an English Christmas carol from the 16th century. The haunting melody became more widely known in 1940 after Coventry was bombed by the German Air Force during World War II. On Christmas Day, the BBC broadcasted a service from the ruins of the Coventry Cathedral that included a dramatic choral performance of the work. This single broadcast with the song's melancholy lyrics gave new meaning to the carol, cementing its place in our holiday repertoire. This piece is based on that performance. We hope you enjoy Carol for Coventry. Our last selection, Bobsled Run, is just that. Pretend that you're on a sleigh in the middle of winter, and the horse is pulling you along. We've worked a lot this marking period on articulation, kind of tongue notes. This covers a lot of details with that type of thing, and intonation playing a tune. The kids have made a lot of progress. I'm super proud of what they've done. And this, what we're gonna do for you, is easily the hardest piece we're doing on the concert tonight, so everybody keep your fingers crossed. And this is Bobsled Run.
No, they're on.
Okay, that's good. I got the whole flight.
Thank you. this is the New Ashland Middle School Orchestra, and a special thank you to Callum Crooks for playing drums for us in that last piece. That was called Rest in Mary. Our next piece is called Hanukkah Halalu. It's a beautiful piece celebrating Hanukkah, and our students really enjoyed learning this piece. Just a different feel than the last piece that we played. After that, we're going to play A Glimpse of Winter, which features some high school percussionists to make it sound kind of like a sleigh ride. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
final piece is a fun little piece called Holiday String Along. It's a medley of several popular holiday tunes, so we hope you enjoy and have a wonderful rest of your concert.
Thank you.
Rachel, which we love singing, called Children Go Where I Send Thee. That one was a very beautiful text about autumn going into winter, which is perfect for this time of year as we're just on the brink of the change of seasons. This last piece that we are going to perform for you, I think a lot of you in here will recognize this. This is Grown Up Christmas List. We're going to have two soloists for this. We're going to have Alexis Christopher and Emma Selby. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
mixed chorus, the guys are allowed to sing in this one. They are allowed to sing in this one. So that piece was Adeste Fidele. Some of you may know that text better as O Come All You Faithful, set to a different tune. We had a couple of high school percussionists, Jocelyn Ortiz and Jamie Healy with us. And then we also had Caitlin Tyler on flute, who is part of our middle school band program here. Our next couple pieces that we are going to perform, the next one is a fun Hanukkah piece called City Von. There is a translation on the back if you want to know what they are talking about. And then our very last piece is a fun song by Pentatonix called White Winter Hymnal. We are going to do a little bit of body percussion, so we'll see how it goes.
I've seen my
Ms. Crow, Mr. Rohrbach, we want to thank you so much for coming out tonight. We have just one final piece. This is our combined piece with treble and mixed chorus. This song is called Christmas Star. This is from Home Alone 2, not Home Alone 1, Home Alone 2. So if you've seen Home Alone 2, you might recognize it. I found out nobody actually knows the names of the songs in Home Alone. They're just like, oh yeah, that song. So maybe you'll recognize this. This is Christmas Star from Home Alone 2. We hope you enjoy. Have a Merry Christmas.